Lifetime, all your radhas and dvishas with the people, yeah, they get attracted. The strongest impressions get attracted and they manifest on the other side in your next lifetime. Yeah, so whatever your strongest impression is, you will carry that forward. You will carry that on. So recognize, oh, this is a very strong attachment of mine. This is a very strong aversion of mine. I have to recognize this and let go, let go, let go again and again. Because that pull will be there. That magnetic field will not let you relax easily. It will keep giving you, you know, that difficult time where you cannot move away from your raga or the dvesha very easily. But the moment you get out of the magnetic field, the force will surrender to you. Yeah? You don't surrender to the force. You wait for that force to surrender to you. Yes? That is why patience is required on this path. Got it? This is the key, the basic key of spirituality. Till you get out of this magnetic field which pulls you towards your raga and dvesha. Till the time you get out of this field, do not give up. And only a dhiraha will not give up. No?
I was about to say, last 3 months, that is the message I get from Ekta ji. When I write to her, I'm in this situation, what do I do? Dhira, and another word you use is shantava. Her reply to all my questions when I write to her, dhira, and over time it becomes part of me. The questions are diminishing.
So a lot of patience is required on this path. And only a courageous one can have patience. Can a weak person have patience? You have to be very strong and very courageous to have patience. Have you realized this? In Sanskrit, there is only one word for patience and courage. Dhira. Got it? Same word for a patient one and a courageous one or the brave one. Also, the wise one is called dhira. So, drop whatever your cravings, aversions are. First recognize them, accept them. Huh? Your ego will say, no, 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 no. I am not like this. Finished. You're going to suffer. Yeah? Let go of that ego which is saying, no, no, no. This attachment is allowed. This is okay. This is required for life. All these nice excuses your mind is coming up with. Yeah? Drop all the excuses. Honestly face the mirror. Being 100% naked, when you have the courage to look at yourself 100% naked, you will drop all these excuses and you will progress very fast on the spiritual path. Yeah? Face yourself. Whatever raga or dvesha you have, recognize it, accept it and let go. Yeah? Otherwise, you attract it into your next slide. He has one more very nice slide. For if you don't let go, what happens? Next slide, Shraddha. What happens? Yeah, this is your current life. Misery is following you. and you are running away from that misery. Yeah? And you want to run away so far that you go to the point of committing suicide. I don't want this misery. What happens? Many fold the misery will come back to you. You run away from one little misery in life, it multiplies and comes back to you in the next lifetime.
You are running away in the mouth of the tiger, right? You are going towards misery, right?
Exactly. Yeah. So never ever think about committing suicide. However difficult your life might be, mentally, physically, whatever is happening, it's okay. This is my karma. It has come to me because of something I did in the past. Let me get done with this. Let me even out this exchange. I have taken a bank loan. Let me repay this. I'm trying to run away without repaying it. The authorities are going to follow you. Yeah? And then you will be in jail. That is worse. Best if somehow or the other manage to repay it. With extra interest, with extra pain, but repay it. And when you repay it, what happens?
You are free. Once all the
repayment is done, then you are free. You want to go to the video? Yeah? No. I am already here. You want to see. Next slide, Shraddha.
Okay.
Will you even look at them? Yeah. They'll just sit in your laptop in one corner. Yeah.
Well, it'll be there.
It'll be there. Oh yes. Oh, lots of all scriptures lying on the bookshelf. The bookshelf is enlightened. I'm not enlightened yet. I've never picked up one also scripture and read it. What's the point? Start applying this knowledge. You make slides and you send to me. Is this slide correct? Did I make a mistake somewhere? It should be the other way around. Yeah. You make slide shows. You make whatever notes will help you get there. When you drop raga and dvesha like this, again and again, you reach this stage. Here you have liberation. What is liberation? You are out of that cycle of birth and death. Means you don't have to come back again now. Yeah? Your impressions do not bind you anymore. Now it's up to you whether you want to come back or you don't want to come back. Yeah? But like Guruji always says, come back, teach us. Yeah? Come to help people. Guruji willingly is here. Voluntarily is here to help us. Yeah? He says, no, he has only one mission. What is his mission?
Bring a smile on everybody's face.
Bring a smile on everybody's face. To see everybody happy. Only one mission. Nothing else he wants. Nothing. You think, oh, Art of Living is such a big, such a big organization, so much money. I have seen Art of Living when it was like this one little room. Nothing. Yeah, you have to see the old ashram. We didn't have enough resources. Then also Guruji didn't want anything. Today also he doesn't want anything of all this. He can today drop the entire organization, all this big name, power, money, and just walk away. Can you do it with your little house, even if it's a $1 million house? Can you walk away? See? That's the difference. You see what I'm saying? He's free. Free of not just ragas and dveshas, free of even this ichcha of jiva to live. He is transcendent, gone beyond. And we can all reach this stage. You must want to be this. Aren't you tired yet? Running after money, running after a girl or a guy or your babies or I don't know what. If you're not tired, get tired now. Bas, enough.
Again starting the
multiplication table, addition, division,
like feeling, are you again? You have to go through all that.
You want to do it again? You think. You don't want to? Then aim for that window of liberation. You have that chance. Yeah? So, in the afternoon, we will see what is beyond death. What is that window of liberation? So now we go on to the next video. It's called The Grace of the Divine. The video number 3 is The Grace of the Divine. Amrita, are you ready to stream?